And now, Karen Bowers, an old college friend of Alex's, will play one of Alex's favorite songs.